for it. We hope you've enjoyed it. We got to get him out of here because we can't keep him out too far past his bedtime.
Right. Yeah.
I mean, he is four.
4 years old.
And we're not going to, you know, make him work 17 hours a day. So you got another song you're going to sing for us. That's right. Okay. And if you guys want to check this out, we're going to post this on our website, dworkslive.ning.com. It'll be on there so you can actually see him in action. It's absolutely amazing. And he's so cute. He's got a head full of hair that's all braided down, but yes. Yes. So are you ready to sing your song? What song are you singing next for us?
He rocks.
Rockin' Robin?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
All day long, hopping in the bobbin and singing his song. All the little birds on Jerry Bird Street. Love the little Robin Gold Tree. Rockin' Robin. Rockin' Robin. Blow rockin' rock, cause we're really gonna rock tonight. Happy Robin, chickadees, all the little Robin Gold Tree. And watch a bit. Chickadee, even as well, tick-tock-tee. Rockin' Robin, tick-tock-tee. Rockin' Robin, tick-tock-tee. Blow rockin' rock, cause we're really gonna rock tonight.
All right! Woo! Julian LaCour. And remember, you heard him. That's Julian LaCour, I'm telling you.
First here on 97.5 FM, cut above the rest.
That's right.
And we cut them early.
Yes.
We cut it early. That's why we above the rest.
Yes. Julian, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. He's a typical four-year-old. He's done singing. He's ready to go.
Thank you.
Done.
All right. So thank you for coming in. And we hope to hear more of you. So you think you'll be recording a CD anytime soon?
Yeah.
When do you think you'll be going into the studio? Are you going to be writing your own songs or?
No.
Oh, no. Mommy's going to write your songs?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what's up. Okay, thank you, Julian.
Okay,
woo.
Julian.
All right, he is ready to get out of here. You guys keep it locked. This is D-Works Live. We'll
Bye.
Be right back. At least on 97.5 FM. Go in, D-Mick.
It's something. Thank you.